Next, there's the Okino, a triple turn with the free leg below horizontal submitted by American gymnast Betty Okino in 1991. Despite carrying an E rating, the maximum awarded to dance elements at the moment, it's extremely rare, as not many gymnasts are willing to take such a risk.